It's the last regular season game here in Wells Fargo Arena for the ASU Sun Devils. They played the Colorado Buffaloes, and behind me, the Senior Day festivities are still continuing as Promise Amukamara and Izzy Perkovic had their last game here on the court. Here are the highlights.
It was a picture-perfect ending to the regular season for the Sun Devils. Kelsey Moose got back into the starting lineup after suffering an elbow injury nearly a month ago. Sophie Bruner led the defensive attack by nabbing 8 steals from the Buffaloes. And Katie Hempen broke Brianne January's record of 3-pointers made in a single season, despite not landing a single 3-pointer in the first half. But today was the Promise Amukamara show. Amukamara put up 13 points for the Sun Devils and had a 50% field goal percentage. ASU had 9 fast breaks, a good part of which came from Amukamara. Coach Charlie Turner Thorne sang her praises of Amukamara at practice earlier this week.
And the huge transformation has been from last year to this year. I mean, how amazing. I mean, she's truly, in my opinion, one of the best players in the country right now because of everything she does on both ends of the floor.
Despite the Buffaloes putting up a fight in the first half, the Sun Devils came out on top with a final score of 46-59. The rest of the Sun Devils squad helped honor seniors Promise Amukamara and Izzy Perkovic after the game. Amukamara had kind words to say toward her Sun Devil teammates and coaches.
I'm going to miss my team and my coaching staff, but I think today my team really honored this day and played their hearts out.
ASU will be entering the Pac-12 tournament as the number 2 seed. Now, if you're at all worried about what kind of content you're going to get as ASU travels to Seattle, do not fret. Walter Cronkite Sports Network will be in Seattle for exclusive coverage of the tournament as ASU fights for the outright title. If you want to check that out, it's going to be on CronkiteSports.com. For Walter Cronkite Sports Network, I'm Elaine Wilson.